I don't like making local songs,
but let this be an exception, alright?
Yeah. 7 months ago, I showed my love for the clowns. I was there for them when they were brought all down. Mr. Clean was too, and it removed his frown. The face of a clean man, and rocking his new gown. We went to visit the I kept private. I showed them all UFOs flying like a pilot. We was trying to bring down soul and soul went silent. UFOs turned there today, info was trifling. Mr. Clean left me. 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 Whoa, yeah.
Mr. Clean removed the smile from his face. Said, what's wrong? Then you catch a case. He left for the warning. I said, what a disgrace.
I chased after him like we did the race.
And he was eating toenails after this.
Mr. Clean did me so dirty
for leaving me behind. I cannot even search your hand like a beehive. Please come back. You won't make a comeback though, I know that. Then a man died repeating in the forest. He gave me some bullshit and I said, what is this? He told me it'll make someone sleep for 10 days. I said, oh, I'll take it, they didn't need to pay. I sneaked to Fool's house, it felt scary. They said bear traps like they knew I was coming. It feels like a fairy tale. I switched a potion with a dairy well. And now I think my plan is working very well.
Yeah, it worked very well. And that's what happened to the window. Mr. Green fell down to the floor like what's happening. He fell down to the floor like an oak sapling. Then I got to the window, I got my revenge.
Now